succeeding rugby union because it's got its act together.
The sports ministry has in recent times called on the PNG Rugby Football Union to look to the PNG Rugby Football League in terms of development pathways to improve the status of the code in the country and have better structures in place. The introduction of this seven series and rugby championship will be played in each of the four regions, the concept similar to that of previous years with the Super Fours format. This will allow for unions around the country to select their best players to play in a semi-professional competition, allowing for the standard to improve, something that hasn't been evident in recent years. It will also provide an avenue for a selection base into the national pukpuk side, as well as another platform to enhance gender equality, placing emphasis on women's rugby. The official announcement of tournament dates and provincial teams will be made known following the announcement of a partnership with the SB Export brand this evening. Lorraine Genia, National MTV Sports.